Hey guys, how you doing? It's Terry here. I did some shopping around. I need to get my back brakes changed on my Jeep Confidence. I just couldn't find any place that didn't want to do it for $300. And you know, the brakes cost $50, $51 for the pair for the, you know, both wheels in the back. So I'm like, you know what? I can do that myself. My stepfather was a useful man. He taught me how to change brakes and stuff like that. So anyway, I'm not saying this is best. I'm not a mechanic. I'm just a handy guy. I can do most stuff. I'm gonna use a screwdriver. I'm gonna use a pair of pliers, needle nose pliers, and just some Husky grip pliers. I'm not saying this is the best way to do it. I'm just saying that this is safe. I do it safely. Wear your eye protection because the springs will pop off and get you in the face if you're not careful. Anyhow, change your brakes, save some money, buy your pipe.